Hi, my name is Alex, and together with my wife Yidka, we own Painting with a Twist in Miami Lakes and another Painting with a Twist in Miramar. I spent 20 years doing corporate accounting, and I spent about 6 years doing operations finance and operations transformation. My wife and I had done Painting with a Twist a few times here in South Florida, and we absolutely loved it. It was a great time to go out, have fun, enjoy ourselves. It was a good date night. And I used to travel a lot for work, so we were looking for something that we could, a new business that we could build and do something here without me traveling and without her traveling. And that was basically the catalyst. One day I came home from a trip and she says, I know what we want to do. We want to open up a Painting with a Twist. And I'm like, okay, let's do it. And the rest is history. Our customer base, there's nothing usual about them. They come in all shapes, all sizes, all creeds, all religions, all colors, all gender. We're very loose. One of our taglines is, it's fun art, not fine art. And basically, because it's all about having fun. Anybody who wants to have fun and do something different, it takes people away from their cell phones. It takes people away from the phone period or media or their computer. It's interaction, it's actual interaction. If you come with your significant other or your family, you're talking, you're engaging, you're having a glass of wine, having a beer, you're, you know, snacking on some cheese. Is it hard to get people in here? Yes, because not everyone knows what it's like. Some people say, oh, that's where you go drink. Well, yeah, you can, but that's not what it's about. It's more about engagement and it's more about creating art. We don't have a typical paint class. Our classes can be kids, our classes can be families, our classes can be a bachelorette night, or they can be a divorce party. We've had them all. The one thing that's constant as far as typical is music. Music, games, and fun. You're truly being creative. We encourage and we allow you to customize the artwork to make it your own. You can change the text, the colors. It's all about having a little bit of creative freedom. I think that's what's typical in our classes. That and just a good attitude, having fun. Most of the people, if not all the people, come in here expecting a good time. And we give it to them. The hardest part is just having people understand what we do. Both my wife and I have a crazy work ethics. So we're workaholics and we've done well. We've done well. I think the secret to this company or these two studios are the people. The team that we've built, we treat them like family and they treat us like family. So I think without the right people doing the right things and caring about the job, we would not be where we're at. They like what they do. They like the people that come in. They're good people. You know, like you have to be a people person. That's what they are. And to find an artist that is somewhat of an extrovert and wants to entertain is not easy. So it took us a while to get that combination of people. But once we got it, we've been successful and it's thanks to them. Definitely if I was gonna tell someone who hasn't done it, just try it. Try it once and I'm sure you'll love it.